from the people who brought you a lot of other shit. A tale of suburban terror that will force you to look at things in black and white. Lawnjockey. What happens when a family of white supremacists fires their black maid?
Fuck y'all!
What happens when she's really a voodoo high priestess? The result is terror as Lawnjockey takes a black man's vengeance on white man's world.
I don't know. It's almost as if he's been beaten to death with his Lawnjockey.
See Lawnjockey before it sees you.